Netherlands batting all-rounder Bas de Leede was hit by a bouncer from Pakistan fast bowler Harris Rauf in the sixth over of his team's innings in their T20 World Cup 2022 match. He suffered a cut right below his right eye. Logan Van Beek, who wasn't initially named in the playing 11, replaced him as concussion substitute.